What a difference a day made. 24 little hours.
Hey guys, this is Zach. I'm the founder and creative director of CJD. And we wanted to introduce you guys to this vlog series. We're out here in New York, so wanted to take you along this week. Hope you guys enjoy. Where's our pickup from the day?
Pickup?
Yeah.
Oh, Louie, Noah,
and
American Dinner? What was it called?
Having a good time. I always have fun coming back to visit, and this place, I've always wanted to move here. I feel like, you know, the intersection between the culture, the fashion, all these things, and it's a walking city, so that makes it so much better for people trying to assimilate. But we're having a good time, and I mean, check out this view. Catherine's taking it. But yeah, man, it's been like a lot of running around, but you know, that's what it's about. I think drawing inspiration from the city, that was the hope for this trip. Find some new ideas so that we can bring some new stuff for the upcoming collections. Raining today in New York. Been slacking a little bit getting you guys the fit checks, but thought I'd start today. Like I said, it's raining a little bit, so went with all black, you know. All black on rainy days is usually pretty easy. So here we are. A little pop of color with the scent I had, favorite recently. Got the loaves on. All right.
The most evening style. I'm sure she knows I love her, though I don't know what to say. I'd like to know the meaning of her smile.
Hot bagels.